question my belief. I wonder if you're listening or I'm just rambling on to me. It's getting even harder to believe. Indeed, you do exist when the world is going south. And the saying is out there getting killed. There's people killing women and then going on about their biz. White pastors live in mansions and there's children out there on the streets. If indeed you speak to them, do you speak about their nasty deeds? Do you tell them not to lust for the flesh and tell them stop their greed? If indeed we are your children, why are you feeding some and leave the rest? I'm sensing favoritism, but this life become a constant test. All the questions in my mind and no answers. You choose not to speak for one who made the world with words. You're playing games with lack of speech. I mean, it's hard to be a human in these days we living in. They tell me pay for heaven, and because I'm broke I stay in sin. And now I look for you, I set me down and went within. You said the truth will set us free, but all it does is get us killed. Now all we do is live a lie, just bow our head and pay the bills. To Abraham you granted land like countless stars will be his kids. Unless we're not related, then it would mean you lied to him. Cause my whole life I've been hanging on without a single pot to kiss. In my heart I want to believe you, no son of man that you should lie. I truly need your presence, cause your absence caused my heart to cry. I'm doing all I can, they see the opposite. Despite my efforts come for nothing. Shit, my God, on who can I rely? I wrestle all my enemies, their plan is only my demise. The weeping will enjoy the night, but morning is my turn to smile. My spirit is of a king, I won't go down without a fight. Just give me wisdom and strength, I need the will to stay alive.